Ever felt stuck with the predefined reports that just don't cover everything you need? Imagine having the power to create custom reports without waiting for system upgrades. Intrigued? Stick around because we've got something to share with you. You're not alone if you faced issues with ready-made PortaBilling reports missing crucial details. Waiting for upgrades to access necessary reports can be a real pain, right? But here is the good news. Most of you have access to PortaBilling's databases, which means you can create reports tailored to your exact needs. But there is a catch. It requires a deep understanding of PortaBilling's tables and a bit of MySQL or Oracle knowledge. But fear not, use ChatGPT, your secret weapon to simplify this process. Now, let's dive in and see how ChatGPT transforms this. Get ready to witness how even an average engineer armed with just the basics of relational database can create reports that company needs urgently. Assume your product offerings include bundle minutes or gigabytes. This is a common practice to provide a set of services for a recurring fixed fee. Now, you have a customer who made a 2-minute long call, and your product team requests a report on bundles that were consumed by customers within a certain period, so that they can make informed decisions about profitability of such bundles. In particular, the product team wants to know the bundle name, service type and service name, destination group name, volume covered by the bundle, and measurement units for any bundles consumed this month. Sounds like a challenge to you because the PortaBilling database has more than 400 tables? So let's ask ChatGPT to help you with this. Our first prompt will be to prepare a report with these 6 columns. At the very least, we have to explain ChatGPT what kind of data the columns will have. For example, let's instruct it to output volume discounted as the sum of unit counter delta divided by ratio, so that your product team operates with minutes and gigabytes instead of seconds and megabytes. Let me copy and paste this prompt to a new chat. And there we go. ChatGPT wants to know the data source and structure. So, we want to work with MySQL and can provide the description of the tables that store the required data. I have an HTML document describing the PortaBilling schema structure. Hence, I'll simply copy the text and paste it to the chat. Let me ask ChatGPT to join the tables according to the original prompt. All right, we have our first query. But when we look at it, we notice the capitalized names of the tables and fields. This is because of the data copied from the HTML document, which uses the uppercase for everything. But it's not a big deal though. So, before we run this query, let's inform ChatGPT about the naming conventions for our tables and columns, just like this. Okay, now we can try running this query from the console. Perfect. We get 2 rows now with all the columns required by the product team. Now let's try fine-tuning the report by filtering the volume discount plans and getting the data from environment number 3. Looks like ChatGPT understood the requirement and adjusted the query. Let's copy it and see if that works. Great! Now we have data only from environment number 3. Super! Finally, let's try setting the time range for this report. This time, the prompt will instruct ChatGPT to join one more table, CDR accounts, storing call detail records for accounts. And we want to select only those records that have the required date and time. Voila! Let's check it. Cool. As you can see here, with a few simple prompts and ChatGPT's assistance, complex reporting tasks become a breeze. You can go ahead and ask ChatGPT to script the daily, weekly, or monthly execution of such reports to fully automate your reporting capabilities. So, to sum up, PortaBilling is your key to reports, done your way, no limits. Think about the time saved and the spot-on reports you'll nail when you have the access to the data. And hey, here's an idea. Share your custom report building journey in the comments. Let's learn from each other.